Hello everyone. আমি সাদ আমি বাংলাদেশে নটরডেম কলেজে পড়তাম 2014 এ আমি গ্রাজুয়েট করে এখন আমি APU তে ফার্স্ট ইয়ার সেকেন্ড সেমিস্টার Basically, I had a presentation. I just got back. I'm getting back from the presentation. I'm done with the classes for today. Well, our ekhon porjonto sobche boro experience was flag. Flag hoche ki fellow leaders advisors group. Hoche jara freshman ashe prottek semester e tader support er jonno ei group er kaj. Tara orientation theke shuru kore what APU life is, the academics of APU, sob kichu niye ki taderke guidelines dey. So, our first semester pore, I applied for it, and I then became the student life team leader. So, team leader hisabe eta amar first experience chilo. And it was really wonderful working with. Best points about Japanese system, I think, is their time management, because, like, amra jeshob jekhan theke aschi Bangladeshe. For example, kyo jodi bole 10ta shomoy we need to meet up. There's a meeting at 10 o'clock sharp. On dekha jacche amra By default, it's going to be either 10:15 to 10:30. So, I'm not that strict now, time will be sure. But here in Japan, time is really strict that even if you are not 1 minute early, you're counted as being late. All right. So, I guess Japan is the best side, I would say. Well, I would say for now, have an open mind to mix with a variety of people, of different kinds of people from all around the globe, because that is the best part of APU. People from over 88 countries are coming and joining together in one platform. So I would ask you to make the best out of it.